One of the most important causes of qaswatul qalb is the lack of the mention and the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not to constantly remember God, over time hardens one's heart. Anything that the human being engages in which there is no remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in which there is nothing discussed that pleases the Almighty God, what does this do to the human being? It hardens the heart. In one hadith, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells Prophet Musa alayhi salam, O Musa, inna tarka dhikri yuqsi al-qalb. Not remembering me, not mentioning my name, not thinking about me hardens the heart. In another hadith, Prophet Isa alayhi salam used to tell his disciples, he used to tell them that لا تكثروا بالكلام في غير ذكر الله فإنه يقسي القلب. Many people, they have the habit of speaking a lot. That's how they are. Wherever they are, in any gathering, in any discussion, they have a habit of speaking a lot. Now, if you speak a lot without the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Prophet Isa says, over time, you will find that your heart becomes hardened. Now, when we speak about the heart in Islamic literature, what is the heart referring to? We're not speaking about this physical organ that pumps or circulates blood in our bodies. The heart in Islamic literature is the center of the human personality. It's the hub of your personality. That's the heart. So your personality actually becomes rough. It actually becomes harsh. It becomes hardened. Many times, especially on the weekends, on Friday nights, on Saturdays sometimes, or when we're invited somewhere, we always get into groups, we have discussions, especially the youth. We can go hours and hours speaking to one another, having a good time. Always remember, if in those sessions, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not mentioned, or something which pleases God, if you're not discussing anything that is fruitful, anything that is productive, what happens? The Imam alayhi salam, the Prophet alayhi salam, Prophet Isa, Prophet Musa, they all unanimously have mentioned that such gatherings harden the heart. I need to be careful. The hadith says, on the day of judgment, when I look at my life and I see all those gatherings in which I participated in, all those gatherings, if the name of Allah was not mentioned, if something productive was not mentioned, this hardens the heart. And I will be regretful on the day of judgment. Every single gathering in this world will become a source of regret for me if I don't include the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala or that which pleases Allah in my gatherings and discussions.